Love is good food, but I think with the changing of times today, we have to watch our diet. We have to adopt healthy living lifestyle.
Because some of the most vital functions of human body depends on the regular supply of iodine.
And different economic states, that is, iodine does not distribute.
A pregnant mother deficient of iodine will lead to increased iodine deficiency disorders. This is a young lady suffering from goiter.
To save our health, our community.